Let's get out of here.
Cross. I can't believe Harrowmont actually tracked this place down. This used to be one of the biggest crossroads in the old empire. You could get anywhere from here, including Orton Tige. It's the home of Carradine, the Paragon. He was an Orton before he founded his own house. Branka figured it was the best guess for where the anvil was located. No one but every golem who ever ranged across the Empire was hammered on the steel of that anvil. But Branka was sure she could find out. To the city. We won't running find Branka going that way.
Well, look what we have here. A couple of Harrowmont's little lackeys. Let's show them who's king.
Our last door. And?
I would like the sister to explain to me the purpose of birds.
Birds? What kind of birds?
Any kind. The evil little demons that strafe the ground with their droppings. What reason could your maker have for such things?
The same he has for any evil, such as the darkspawn, if one were to equate the two.
I have a difficult time believing in any higher power that would inflict evil upon the world. Does it enjoy such jests?
Perhaps there is a lesson to learn in it. Not all lessons are easy, Shell.
It's any wonder this Maker has so many followers. I mean, birds. What was he thinking?
Blood on me. As you desire. Good night, Hunter. Just like you wanted.
do.
As you desire. Of course. Lovely. As you like.